Hey guys, it's me, Hunter, from Merica's Finest. Tyler's not here right now because I'm currently in Utah. And this is how the noobs do it. Guys, stop judging me. I'm a true vegan. That's good. Really hits the spot. Is it true that rocks have all the minerals you need to survive? It's pretty good. Guys, I invented a new technology. Oh, I think I broke it. Self-dispensing. Oh, and it, yep. Okay.
Guys, it's a snake. You gotta be very careful. Okay? I watch this in a survival show once. You gotta go up to it. Hit it very gently.
This snake feels weird. This is a very... Okay, they like doing this, guys. Snakes love to do this. They like acting like sticks so you don't eat them in a soup. Many hunters, not myself, but many hunters used to make soup out of snakes. This is one of their tactics of camouflage. It looks like a stick, but it's really a snake. Just give it a second. Just a second. Okay, maybe it's just a stick. The purple ones are poisonous. The pinkish red ones are completely harmless. I'm pretty sure. T-Fi-E Low J. What? It's not where I'm supposed to be. T-Fi Low J. Okay. I've never seen a giraffe in person before. Look how majestic it is. Its long neck and tongue. Not as interactive as I thought they'd be, but it's still a giraffe. I'll catch it. I got it. I got it. Eat your potato chips. That was my coup. Mom! Guys, thank you so much for watching that video. Hope you liked it. If you want to see another one like it, be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, we'll catch you in another video. I need to go fix my tooth.
I'm sorry that I left.